Tallahassee, Florida. Governor Ron DeSantis signed a death warrant on Thursday for an inmate who in 1988 raped, murdered, and set fire to a woman in her Brevard County condominium, a crime described by a judge as cold, calculated, and premeditated without any moral or legal justification. James Philip Barnes, now 61 years old, is scheduled to be put to death on August 3 for the murder of Patricia, Patsy, Miller, according to documents posted Thursday on the website of the Florida Supreme Court. Barnes would be the fifth inmate killed by lethal injection in Florida this year if the execution is carried out. DeSantis issued no statement regarding his decision to sign the death warrant. According to a 2007 decision by then-Brevard County Circuit Judge Lisa Davidson, Barnes confessed to the murder in 2005 after DNA testing linked him to the crime and while he was in prison for the 1997 murder of his wife. Barnes was sentenced to death in 2007.